Hey, take it easy, Texas. Take it easy. Come on. Somebody's got to win, and a whole lot of somebody's got to lose. That's how it works at Battle Machine. If the drivers aren't happy, I'm sure a rematch could be arranged for later tonight. You know what I'm saying? All right, now who couldn't tell that? Oops, wait, wait a minute. What do you mean? So like I was saying before, you're going to be seeing some new faces out there chopping it up with the usual suspects here.
Oh, all right, ladies and gentlemen, let me hear ya!
So yeah, we've also got, Yoshi Suzuki's here? Yoshi was one of the guys who bought Drift into the U.S. back in, like, 99. He came to the States with Noise Bomb guys for a Drift demo that really sparked the whole Drift thing. Yoshi's an insane... Now we are in for an epic show today, people, because a few of the Apex Glide homies are here today. Throw those dudes in the mix, and we got nothing. Nothing but mad.
Thank you.
Guys are getting their feelings hurt this weekend, and Ryan Cooper is doing the hurting. All that late night racing is getting some decent results. last one was so up the meter. So what about Ryan Cooper this weekend? What do you guys think? Crazy, right? The guy is right from the streets. Talking about keeping it real, he's winning everything he enters. It's just ridiculous. We've got a lot more...